Howdy folks, this is Checkers back again with another episode of our Mellow Skyrim Let's Play, this time episode 39, which sees us starting off exactly where we left off, which is, well, here at Shearpoint. We were on our way to Felglow Keep, and we landed at Shearpoint and dealt with a dragon and a dragon priest and picked up the mask known as Krosis. And you know what? Let's see what we're wearing. Is a circlet of archery. Bows do 20% more damage. And, oh, look. Archery is 20% better. Actually, let's see what the difference is. Our elven bow does 35 damage, and if we put Krosis on, let's see what our bow's damage becomes. Elven bow does 35. Not sure, but I think we're better off going with that if we would like to see Krosis. Up close, there it is. Goes very well with a Thieves Guild armor. And, okay. Now the only thing I've done since we last parted was drop some extra weight in the chest there so that we can make our way back to Whiterun quick and drop off the dragon bones and all the extra weight that we've picked up so that we can go on to Felglow Keep and see if we can't get some books for the orc in the library. And yeah, that really does sound weird. That is a really nice looking view of the city. Just a good quality of light right there. Excellent. All right. Okay. Let's see. First, let's head over to Adrian here.
I don't claim to be the best thing to protect yourself or deal some damage.
First, let's take a look at your arrows. And nothing that I want. Then let's take a look at what we have to sell. Let's sell her glass sword, 17. Let's sell her the elven sword. And what about under apparel? We'll sell her some elven armor. And be done with that. Maybe let's take a quick look over at the Drunken Huntsman and see if there are some arrows we can pick up there, as we went through quite a few with that dragon priest. He was a tough bird. And let's see, hello, what have you got for sale?
An archer, eh?
Yes.
I've got just what you need.
Dwarven arrows, 46. I think we will take them all, thank you. Elven arrows, 16, we'll take them. Not as many as I'd like, but orcish arrows, 53, we'll take those. And that will be
thank you very
that.
Much for your business.
Now, let's head over to Breeze Home. Actually, let's hit the enchanting table and make sure
the college has been snooping around
that
you tried
we don't have anything
work.
We can disenchant quick. We'll put the bow away so the guards don't get nervous and whine about it.
Do you have anything even?
And maybe we'll even pick up a blessing of Talos while we're on our way. Hello,
businesses,
goodbye,
children,
you're very lives.
I'll haul you into the Dragon's
Dungeon myself. Dude, I'm the Thane, man. I caused trouble in Whiterun and you look the other way. Or, worst case scenario, you paint the streets with your blood. I'm thinking that's how it really goes. Khajiit can run very quickly when Khajiit is in trouble. And still probably capable of putting down sizable amount of pursuers. Okay, enchanting table. Let's disenchant our circlet of archery and learn its effects. Fortify archery, awesome. Don't want to burn that. We want to keep those, I think. Okay, I thought we might be able to get the hunting bow of torpor, but no. Oh, mage, go thyself away, and we shall return to our home of Breeze Home, and thus mightily shall we drop off extra weight, that we may travel once more unburdened by dragon bones and dragon scales, and whatever other clutter we pick up along the way. Oh, always such a beautiful game.
Businesses, your children,
your very lives!
And what does the
It's a shame, isn't it?
Yeah, it's true. Somebody should shut him up, but, you know, I can't resist the fact that He's like a, you know, kind of a set piece now. I'm just kind of used to him. I don't know what I'd do if he wasn't there screaming his head off. Eventually he goes away. Not really sure why. I can't remember. I'm kind of hoping we'll figure it out this time. But, okay, here we are back at home, at Bree's home, and there is Lydia with her sweet roll and... Are those potatoes?
Honor
yes.
To you, my thane.
And the book Beggar Prince. Okay, and now, miscellaneous. Let's get rid of those dragon bones and dragon scales. And maybe a couple corundum ingots. And in weapons, we will... Elven Dagger of Fear, Elven Mace of Ice. That might not be horrid to keep around. We'll trade it for our Dwarven Mace and keep our Glass Sword. Get rid of the Hunting Bow of Torpor, Orcish Bow of Burning, Staff of Fireballs, Staff of that guy. And how about a Staff of Mage Light? We can get rid of one of those as well. Under Apparel, I guess we could try and sell those at some point. And I guess we'll just, she'll probably want to trade these in at some point, so I'll hang on to those. Well, we got 155 pounds we can play with. Good enough to roll for now. So let's get back out there. Out into Whiterun. And then let's head over to Shearpoint once more. And there is our dragon wiggling in the distance, as they're often wont to do when their musculature and ligaments have all dissolved into glowy, fiery stuff that we absorb. They just kind of get the wiggles. Okay. And now we are going to Felglow Keep, which is roughly that-a-way. Let's get our bow back out. Let's switch over to less cool arrows. We'll go to Ancient Nord arrows. And see what we can find in the way of trouble, loot, and excitement. And a bunny. There goes a bunny. In the distance. Khajiit chase bunny. There is another bunny. No, that is plant. Not bunny. Oh. Yes? Why? This person is very excited about bunnies as well. The Skyrim Bunny Chasing Club has its first meeting in the middle of nowhere. Okay. Hello, Mr. Bunny. I think that was a Stormcloak. Kind of thought maybe it was like a messenger or something, but perhaps not. Okay. And we appear to be at our destination. Uh-oh. Black-robed mages, never a good sign. This one's aware of me. That's not cool. I'm sneaky. You remember I'm sneaky. The arrow will help you remember that I'm sneaky. Novice Ice Mage. Large antlers. Okay. Black Mage's Robes. Those are always good to sell. A Staff of Sparks. We'll take that too. And let's see about the large antlers under ingredients. And we'll just munch on those to figure out what they do. Restore stamina. Good to know. Is that another one standing up on top of that tower? I think it is. Oh, and the Khajiit for the win. Okay, up we go. There is a fire Atronach. That was an interesting sound. Not what I expected. Oh, I think I poked a hole in it. Yeah, that happens. You poke a hole in them and they explode. Well, you know, things happen. Alrighty. Well, let's see what you have on you. Fire salts and an ancient Nord arrow. Sure, we'll take those. What's down here? Felglow Keep Dungeons. Okay. Hmm. Very much water problems, I think they're having. Maybe plumbing is not so good as they thought. There is a bear trap, which we would probably not set off. I think it is a Khajiit who is pointing an arrow at you. I could be wrong. There are some more up there. They're a little aware of me. Oh! Oh, I thought I might get lucky on that shot, but apparently not. That's okay. We make our own luck sometimes. No thanks. You keep your venom, Mr. Spider. But I'll take my arrow back. Thanks. Some soul gems. Lesser soul gem, petty soul gem, and petty soul gem. And a leg of goat, because who doesn't need that? Some ale. Ruined book. A ruined apprentice ice mage. With a spell tome of sparks and some black mage robes that we can sell. And, ooh, looky there. Potion of plentiful healing. I think we need that. Since I'm pretty sure we used up, like, all of them. I'm pretty sure all of them. Yeah, actually. Okay, those books don't appear to have any value. And... okay, there is another trap. I'm pretty sure I can avoid, but okay, let's see. Magic and destruction and flames. And back off just a touch. And that was quite cataclysmic. Let's go back to our fine elven bow. And... I'm thinking she is not your average girl. But she is locked in door. Open door. Hello, miss. You are now open and free to go upon your vampire way. Okay, she is vampire. Fine clothes. She left her fine clothes. What pity. Oh, hello. You are not a very nice person locking up these girls. Cannot approve. Well, vampire did not last for very long. You should go to sleep, apprentice conjurer. And you can take your Aetranach with you. Wow, there's a lot of them. Must remember, don't have potions. Must remember, don't have potions.
Is someone there?
Sometimes Hello? They're just a little
Who's
too
there?
Good at dodging. And other times, they're not good at all. Hello. Goodbye. Now. There is no... no, there is no one there. Hello, miss. I will let you out. And you can go vampire these mages. Please enjoy your time. Yeah, it is probably helpful if you go around the door. I don't know if I can talk to her, if she will attack me, but...
out of the way, meat.
Not very nice for Khajiit who lets you out, but... black mage's robes, we'll take those, and our two ancient Nord arrows, and a staff of frostbite. And you're just gonna leave your friend? Boy, no honor among vampires, huh? And yeah, I could probably whack these vampires, but... you know, it's not really cool to be locked up like that, so... 16 gold, black mage's robes, staff of firebolts. And I think the vampire found the traps anyway. There is a coin purse, which has 14 gold. There is some loose gold here. And a wooden bowl, looks like an emerald, and some more gold. A salt pile. Book called The Firmament. Firmament? Oh. Let's get rid of that wooden bowl before I forget. And see what these folks have to offer. Small antlers. Black mage's robes, we'll take those. And vampire, vampire dust. Sure, let's take that. And an apprentice conjurer with a beehive husk, a spell tome of healing, black mage's robes, and a master vampire with some more vampire dust. And here is somebody who is basically dust. Cupboard, Okay, and nothing overwhelmingly fascinating there. Another master vampire with some vampire dust. A Khajiit. Oh, Khajiit, I am sorry that you have come to this. There appears to be a petty soul gem. Drop back into stealth. And okay, so we can go this way, which goes deeper down. There also appears to be an offshoot over here. But it doesn't go very far. Okay. So I was really hoping we'd get a little more action out of those vampires. Like they'd go on a rampage or something. Woodcutter's axe and a spine, I believe. Ruined book. And a mage. Oh, are you tired? Oh, that was a miss. There we go.
Please
fix that right up.
Please let me out of here. Let me out. They're going to do something awful to me.
Ice Wraith Teeth. Black Mage's Robes. Staff of Lightning Bolts.
There's a lever. It's right there in the center. Hurry.
Elven Boots. There's a lever in the center. Yes, you are correct, sir. There are nasty things right there, too. Well, let's see what happens. If we pull the middle lever, we can let the guy out of the middle door.
Oh, you've saved me.
Orthorn. Hey, it's this guy we're looking for.
Who knows what they'd have done to me if you hadn't come along? I promise I'll help you get out of here.
Now, where are the books?
The books? Oh, I see. I thought perhaps... Well, I thought you'd come for me. But yes, the books. The caller will have them. She was most interested in one of the volumes, although not interested enough to keep me from being locked up.
You should get yourself
to
safety.
Don't you need my
help? Why not, you help? You're right, I could use some help.
I shall do my best.
Somebody must absorb all their spells for me. Let's see what here is. Door, wooden door. We open. Not sure where door goes. Apparently, it goes down, down, down. Oh, he's tough.
Found you.
Oh, that was a bit spectacular. Well, maybe I'm glad that I brought help. Let's see, Enchanter's Draft, Salt Pile, Spell Tome Oak Flesh, Black Mage's Robes, 3 Ancient Nord Arrows, Staff of Reanimation, you say? You mean I can make zombie mages? Hist Carp, Small Antler, Spell Tome Courage, Black Mage's Robes, and finally, Bone Meal, Black Mage's Robes. Who do we want to play zombie? I guess we're probably not going to be able to do just anyone, because it's probably not a very strong spell, but let's see what we can do. How about you? Well, look, we have a new friend. Let's go back to our fine elven bow. Okay. And nothing exciting here. So let's roll. A drum. A leg of goat. These people are really into their goat legs. Yeah. Oh. One down. One down. One down. Another one down. Did I miss anybody? I hear something. One more. And there we go. Okay, and this fellow is glowing blue. I think somebody was... This fellow was about to get this fellow to be a zombie. Common soul gem common. Garlic. Necromancer robes are pretty much worthless. Minor robes of minor restoration. Wow, those are even more worthless than the necromancer robes. Raise zombie, huh? Sure, let's take that. While we're at it, let's check our books. We've picked up a few. Make sure. We know that one. We know that one. We know that one. We don't know that one. Okay. So the rest of them we can sell. And let's see what's in here. Petty soul gem. No cool books. A chest. I don't see any traps. 24 gold, lesser soul gem, potion of minor magicka, and a potion of plentiful stamina. Okay. Oh, I think we need a new zombie. Let's see. Let's see. Let's try our own magic this time. Conjuration, raise zombie. Yay, look at that. We get our very own necromancer. And we will go back to our fine elven bow. And see where we go from here. Apparently through here. Open fell glow keep. Don't mind if I do. Oh, but our guy turned to ash. Aw. City of Stone, there is a lesser soul gem and a coin purse with 27 gold. And another door.
Hey,
oh, what was that?
Over here.
Oh, that was a miss. Okay, well, our little mage friend is doing fairly well for himself. Take all these soul gems. Oh, there's somebody else. Oh, there's a couple somebody else's. Okay, there's our couple somebody else's. And apprentice ice mage, black mage robes. Let's invite our friend here to play with us. And raise a zombie once more. And go back to our fine elven bow. Hello, Orthorn. Search apprentice necromancer, slaughterfish eggs, snowberries, cheap robes. Don't want those, but I will take my arrow back. Thanks. It's the Dark Mage's pub of Felglow Keep, apparently. Somebody just disintegrated back there. I guess his flame atronaut. Hello, powerful. Sorry, potion of plentiful healing. And there is another atronach. We can invite to go away. Oh! Well, it looks like our ice mage did a fine job. That is a lovely pink mohawk, miss. Alright.
I've got to get out of here.
Great, dude. Just calm down. You volunteered. Black mage's robes, staff of sparks, we'll take all of that. And up the hill we go. Here is a disenchanting table, or an enchanting table, I guess. Common soul gem, blacksmith's apron, ruined books, nothing too cool. Some quicksilver ingots. Ooh. Wonder what those are good for. And oh, lavender and an unusual gem. And I've run into those in the past, but I think if we talk to Vex in the Thieves Guild, we might learn more about them. Okay, did we lose our cool mohawk mage yet? Yeah, I guess we did. So, let's... I actually don't know if we checked her for goodies before she died. Oh, Petty Soul Gem. How'd I miss that? Can't take me anywhere. Excuse me, Orthorn. And let's pick up, let's see, magic and conjuration and raise a zombie. Welcome to the team. And we go back to our fine elven bow. Check this room quick. Oh, this is more than just a room, it's an up.
The library is just through here. We're getting close now.
Okay, you know, part of being stealthy is not yelling, Orthorn. Oh no, no need to get up. Just relax. Hey, we got a level. We might need that.
I hope there aren't any more.
Considering how many health potions we have. Black Mage's Robes, Ancient Nord Arrow, and Black Mage's Robes. And where is our new... she's around somewhere. Okay, coin purse, and what is that? Come on.
I've got to get out of here.
Filter of water breathing. Okay, we'll take that. Hello. Okay, and... okay. Up we go, then. Okay, nobody in here but a chest. We'll search that quick. 23 gold and a potion of minor healing. Always welcome. Oh, I think we lost our mumbling mage. And let's take care of the Atronach. Down she goes. Open this wooden door. And... oh, hello. Good. I was worried we weren't going to have someone to invite to play with us. Okay. No, you said do my worst. Oh, I don't think there are any more. Fell Glow Keep Key. Frost Miriam, 16 gold, Black Mage's Robes, and an Ancient Nord Arrow. And what on earth is that? Swamp Fungal Pod. Well, it's rolling away. Let's grab it. Okay, and magic, and conjuration, and raise zombie, and welcome to the team. And back to our fine elven bow. Search the Flame Atronach. Fire Salts, we'll grab those. Another door that we can just unlock with the key. Shrine of Julianos. Oh, he's got a very...
I've got to get out of here.
Oh, boy. Okay. Let's go look for the bad person, and then we'll see about getting you out of here. Open wooden door. And up the stairs we go. Uh-oh. Auto-saving, huh? That's good. Glad somebody's thinking ahead. Ooh, look at that. Potions of Plentiful Healing. Are they making some sort of suggestion here? Okay. In for a penny, in for a pound,
so
in for an Orthorn, out for some books.
Into my home and laid waste to my projects.
Apparently,
how
yes.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, you're such a cordial woman. It's very nice to meet you, too. Who are you?
Names no longer matter. You may refer to me as the Caller.
Really?
Now,
I'm the Answerer.
No reason for making such a mess.
Well, I'm here for the books from the college.
So you're just one of Arryn's lackeys. That's disappointing. You show real promise. You come here, kill my assistants, disrupt my work. You've annoyed me, so I don't think I'll be giving you anything.
Oh. Maybe we can come to an arrangement.
An arrangement? After you've destroyed so much? Fine. Leave me the elf. You may go with your books.
Wait, what?
He gets the books, I get you. It's very simple.
Well...
but why?
This little adventure of yours has cost me a number of test subjects. I need more, and you'll do nicely.
You wouldn't do that, would you? You wouldn't leave me here with her.
Well...
I'm waiting.
Here's the thing. You kind of, the only reason I'm out here... I was really tempted to kill you in your cell. I did say it wasn't nice to leave the vampires in their cells, though. I guess I'm gonna have to make my choice. This is not gonna go well. Be careful, dude. She's on the other side.
Is someone there?
Oh, this is not good. Why do I always pick fights with really big, mean, evil things? I mean, really, what am I thinking? Oh wow, I am almost dead. Okay, actually, let's do that level up trick right now. And, you know, I'm thinking maybe some stamina. I was really tempted to go with health, but we won't right now. Okay, let's get the bow back out here. Okay, did we just survive that? Rock and or roll. Last king of the Aliens. We'll grab that. One stolen book. Ah, ah, ah. Two stolen books. Ah, ah, ah. And three stolen books. Don't bump into Khajiit. Knight of Tears. Okay, Sarthal book. If you guys want me to read Sarthal book, you tell me and we read in beginning of next episode, because we have already come to end of time and we apparently... What do we do now? We go out here. Oh wait, I never checked.
Everything worked out nicely, didn't it?
Yeah, I got what I came for.
Yes, you certainly do. You'll be going back to the college then. I think perhaps I'll wait a bit before venturing there myself.
This is probably
this whole
good
thing
choice.
Blow over, you know. Give certain parties a chance to forget what I may have done.
Yes.
Still, you've got me out of that cage, and I won't forget it. Thank you again. And good luck to you.
And to you, Othron. And I am very proud that I did not kill you just now. Okay, we got a ritual chamber key, blue mage's robes, and two ancient Nord arrows. Oh, you are elf. Okay. Feel less bad now. Okay, lesser soul gem, potion of plentiful healing, enchanter's draft, common soul gem. Don't need the broken soul gems for anything that I know of. Lockpick and six gold. We will grab those. And let's just move that over to the side and make sure there is no trap, and there does not appear to be. 167 gold, greater soul gem, spell tome lesser ward, necklace of minor sure grip, and staff of zombies. Wow, nice haul. And a coin purse with 19 gold. And apparently, we go here now. And then we can pop that and that. Okay, this is where we were. Hey, there's an ancient Nord arrow. I left that to remind myself that I'd been here. Really, I plan ahead for these things. Okay, and no interesting books there. And this goes out into Skyrim. So, we will head back out into the world. And I think we will stop here and say that this has been Checkers with another episode of our Mellow Skyrim Let's Play, this time episode 39, and we will be back again in episode 40, where we can... Ooh, hey, look. Dwarven arrows. Awesome. Alrighty. I would like to remind you that I have a Twitter link in the description of the video and on my channel main page. If you're on mobile, it'll be on my channel about page. Also, if you look in the upper right-hand corner, you will see a small letter I with a white circle around it. These are cards and links to other videos that I've made. I would like to thank you for watching. I hope you found the video entertaining and maybe just a little informative. I would like to invite you to subscribe, like, and share if you so desire, and ask you to please take care.